Boys, we are finally here. It is Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Dude, I'm not gonna hit you with a long professional YouTuber intro. You guys know Call of Duty is my safe place. This is where I feel at me at the most, and this is just another year. A great campaign. Hopefully a great campaign. From what we've seen so far, it's been pretty good. So let's hop into it.
It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Cold War, wink. Fucking guys, dude.
Mr. President, we have two names.
Oh, it looks so good. You see the phone? The phone.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Hey, you tell him, sis. Aw, shit! I fucking love it already, dude. Oh, Andler is just bugging out here.
We're on the clock, Woods. It's not keeping the same way.
Wait.
Party favors are in the truck.
Hey, alright, I think we're gonna go for the classic MP5. Only reason why I say classic is because, well, what else do we know how to use?
We really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler.
Seeing this info we need.
Yeah, I put subtitles on for you guys. I realized they weren't on. This feels so good to be back in my element. Because the antler just already getting in the way, bro. I shouldn't have picked the MP5. Oh, they need him alive. All right, so it says press R for... All right. Shit. Okay, I'll fuck with that. I like the way it's starting off already. It's already starting off kind of like action-packed. Here we go. Using his new mechanic to work. Oh, let's just kill him. He's in the way. Oh shit. Holy fuck, dude. I'm in love. I'm in so much fucking love with this game. Oh shit. All right, well, hold up, give me a minute. Tell us where you live. I forgot you can actually like pick things. I'm trying to figure out like the best position for my headphones right now. I'm all over the place. Holy, that's the whip.
You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Antler's a beast. Have this with me where my friends is or I die. Talk here going over. No, We're taking an aggressive approach, Talker. You're going, bro.
Meeting someone in Trap Zone every tomorrow night.
Yo, let's get some more information out of him.
I swear I don't know.
You don't know.
They only communicate with coded messages.
Coded messages, alright. See, that's good to know. That's good to know. Release, I told you. He would talk. Go join your friends. Capture, you're coming with us. Should we capture him? Let's capture him. Let's capture him. I'm not used to Call of Duty actually letting me choose what the fuck I want to do.
We're bringing you a present. He's in Trap Zone Turkey.
So it seems like we're playing as a Mason.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Oh shit, yeah, we seen this at the PlayStation event. I remember some of this mission, if not all of it. It seems like a pretty short mission.
Airfield's just
my boy Woods.
Let's go find this shithead.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Priorities to ID Arash before things go hot.
I fuck with this heavy. Right. I don't think so.
That's not him.
I don't know exactly who I'm looking for. Is that a part of the plan? I don't. Also, they're playing everything by the book right now.
That's our guy,
yeah. Switch the sniper. You don't want me to do that. Is this the Peloton? Sorry. Oh my god. Beauty at its finest. Look at this. Oh, we missed. I mean, we didn't miss, but we missed. Come on. Sleight of hand. Where you at? Oh fuck. I'm going. I'm in. Let's go. Oh my god, dude, it's hard when they only give you 40 fucking clips, dude. Use RC? Okay. Here we go. Is it gonna let me control it? Oh, it's gonna let me control it. Fuck it, let's do this. I got you. I'm trying. I'm genuinely trying. I'm trying! Let's do this! Let's go, boys! I was trying my hardest, too. It was only going, like, butt so fast, dude. Holy shit. Oof. Oof. Shit, yo, I don't know why that was just like that right there was just so fucking that was scary. I thought I was in the game. I was Andler just fine. Like, what the? This is gonna be one of those guys who's just unstoppable the entire campaign. Him and Woods, look at him. and learn Woods, man. Shit, dude. It's really about to get crazy now.
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as PURSES. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by PURSES attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that PURSES is in play again. Planning an attack on the West. PURSES. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
So this is the guy I was playing as, right? Hudson?
We're all aware of PURSES.
No, I don't think I was. I don't know.
Also aware he's more myth than
Mason. I was playing as Mason.
Personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler.
Hold up.
It's one of the few people who even come close to.
Ah, fuck.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this PURSES threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that,
sir? Every time PURSES has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Oh, there's a lot of tearing happening. I think I'm gonna lock it at 60 FPS for the campaign.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson.
Is this frame rate? I'm not liking it. It hurts.
Their last mission.
All right, my boy Ronald. Ronald McDonald.
Can you stop PURSES?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Five weeks later. Alright.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on PURSES?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell. Oh, okay, we get to create our character. So our alias is gonna be Bell. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go... My plus. date of birth. I guess it could be classified. I don't know. Skin tone. Oh. I guess this? I guess I'll go on CIA. And then I feel like that's a good start for us. So we're Bell.
Welcome to West Berlin.
Okay.
We've got a job to do.
Oh, I like that plus aka Bell. That's really dope, not gonna lie.
Adler? Bell?
Let's get started.
I moved up so quickly, but Sims, Sandler, Azar, Ark.
Have tapped their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
I don't know.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again.
Oh, yeah, because I put my thing in CIA. That's cool that they...
We trace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
All right. Use evidence boards to select next mission. Okay. Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Replay previous mission or examine evidence. When you see an icon and new evidence is available and that you can assist that can assist you in the next mission and more. Yeah, let's do this then, since that says next mission. Let's examine the evidence. I'm not a big guy on reading and shit, so you're not gonna get that out of me. I apologize.
We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Oh, so we're gonna be playing a lot of flashbacks, it seems like, just like the first Black Ops.
A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do. Bell, it's time to wake up.
Wait, I'm kind of okay. So we're not going back to old missions. They're just telling us. I know y'all seen that shit. I'm not bugging. So we're not going back to other missions, but it's just more of a. They're showing us what they did before and how we're going back now, I guess. And I'm still just trying to, you know, find my find the best way to get stuff done. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just chilling. So trying to figure a lot of stuff out. So it seems like me, Adler, Sims, and I'm Bell, I guess. Okay, yeah, I don't know. I'm still kind of confused, I guess. I don't know. I hope so. Definitely gonna have to fucking mute this. I'm not getting copyright. And Spider-Man's already kicking my ass. I'm not doing this again. Hey, I mean, his story's getting good. I mean, finding out more about Perseus is just getting better and better. Seeing what happened after Black Ops is pretty cool, since Black Ops and Black Ops 2 had a pretty big gap. Fair. Oh, shit. If I can see him, yeah. There we go. So I'm on the roof over here. Okay, I fuck with this heavy, dude. Holy shit. Oh my god. This shouldn't be a thing, dude. I'm having too much fun. I didn't think I was gonna actually... Usually with campaigns, I just like to take in the story like if I was watching a movie. But this shit's actually really cool. I can only imagine what it's like for the guys over on PS5 with the adaptive triggers and shit. Because this shit already feels kind of like wicked by, like with the PS4 controller. Oh man, you guys got it good, dude.
You and me, Bell.
Let's do this. They don't call me Bell for no reason. Alright, I'm gonna have to be aggressive. I didn't want to do this. I did this in the MW2 walkthrough. I fuck with it. Let me get some ammo. I fuck with it. Fuck this. Got ninjas in here? Like, yo! I was not expecting that. Not gonna lie. Expecting the fucking flying ninja walking out of nowhere. Running up on me. Is it the slow-mo? Oh, no, it's not. I'm forgetting. This is Black Ops.
We confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me.
Bell, that's true.
Grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
Mm-hmm. Alright, who have they been talking to?
We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
Alright.
Alright, let's go rejoin the armada and get this fucking asset.
We're gonna get fucking trapped, dude. Yep. They don't offer us ammo for no reason. Holy shit. I'm coming right now. You ain't gotta tell me yet. I love how much of a home feeling Call of Duty gives me. Feel me? I'll let us ride it or fly it. Alright, we're gonna do this the right way this time. Come on, there's no way none of my things hit. There we go. Get the fuck out of here. Matter of fact, fuck these people. God damn. Fucking A, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't ADS. What am I doing? Why am I even trying to? Why do I think that's okay? I don't know. Reload. Oh, fuck, dude. I gotta get my distance. I can't shoot right under. Else is shooting. Alright, perfect, because I'm like, yo. About to say, holy shit, dude. Like, yo, I'm trying to land. I'm trying my hardest, dude. But every time I try, they keep, like, coming at me at different sides. Then I turn around and nobody's there. It makes no sense, dude. What if we get blown up, like, or dead with the, and we got a nuke in our fucking, helicopter? These guys had some balls, dude. I couldn't do it. This is why, dude, we're landing with a nuke in the helicopter. Look at this shit! Oh, the nuke's fine? That's surprising. There's no way I'm about to do this. I'm upside down, bro. This is no editing. Perseus is just like the plug, low key. Like, he just knows where everything. Like, it's kind of wild. They gave me an LMG out of everything, dude. Fuck that, dude. Now look. Like, you gave me an LMG. Now it's gonna take me 15 years to reload it, right? Now what? That wasn't supposed to happen. Still with us? It was? Oh, okay, that was supposed to happen. I thought that wasn't supposed to happen. I'm sitting here confused and confwizzled. Like, what the fuck?
You think we can call this a success, Sims? least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Imagine I lost the folder. Job to do.
It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Imagine I lost the folder, that would be fucking wild.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and is almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
What exactly is going on here?
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Tanang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev, which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, we'll move out.
What am I talking to him for?
There was talk on the drive, Bill.
MI6 has been tracking.
Okay,
it is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him.
I don't. Side missions are optional. Would you guys want to see side? Today, for the first part, I'm just going to stick to the main missions. Let me know if you want to see side missions. Fuck it, I mean, it's said launch mission.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Kraus. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Kraus as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
You tell him, sis. My room's getting hot. Mario, I'm playing this like right when it dropped. This game just dropped an hour ago, time I'm recording it. Oh, look at Young Love. Fucking look at me.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Kraus. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right.
All right. Here we go.
Wait, is that safe? Okay. Obviously, it's not safe. It's a fucking... They're high stakes, high missions. But isn't this have, like high voltage? Like, high-ass electricity? Right. Oh, shit. MP5? Don't mind if I do. Use the silence weapon to maintain stealth. Oh, okay. Yeah, Yeah, I heard rats. I don't fuck with rats. Fuck, how's that supposed to know he was gonna fucking tackle the dude? How do I- oh shit. I threw him on the shoulder! There's no way, dude. I threw man's on my shoulder, like, come on. Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Mark, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
Careful, spotlight. This game is beautiful. I'm playing on like really low settings to get semi the best frames, but at the same time get certain graphical things that I want to get at this series. So sorry if you see the frame thing go up and down and shit. Let me know if it's like a distraction. I'll turn it off.
Good job. That's our man.
That's our man? Oh, okay. Alright, so what do we do? All right.
Mark, Grouse just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Grouse and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
All right.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Okay. So I'm going in the bar, and I'm supposed to be meeting somebody in there. Blue umbrella. It's gonna show it, but still. Find objective area. Blue umbrella, so that shouldn't be too hard. Just start right here.
Bell, find the contact.
Oh, you need those. Yeah, let's figure out why there's so many police.
An abandoned suite just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume they are more nearby.
Okay.
I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Silenced. They're holding him.
That's the only option I got. I can't. I will, we'll think about that one. Because I don't even how to fly. I don't even know this motherfucker. How is she asking me for favors? I don't even know her.
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Like, I don't understand. I don't even know who this is. What do you know about the carrier over there?
House is ecstatic, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Whoa. So they're getting up and going.
There's two stars entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Jason, don't use the bathroom. I'll hold them up.
Oh, we gotta go.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
I literally climbed up like 3 times, dude. Paris, though. Making us pick locks and shit. I don't know how to do this. Now we're killing him, we're killing him. Oof. That was actually really scary, dude. I'm not even gonna hold you. Why does he get to hold his gun and I can't?
We're back.
A car pulled up near Krauss' building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to. Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
You guys know I don't do stealth. Like, stealth is not my thing at all. Why is he well protected right now? Get some ammo. Like I think I'm out of ammo.
Lovely.
How exactly am I just supposed to walk in?
wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
She'll be up for hours. Clean it up.
What up? Where the fuck is this briefcase?
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Bettine.
Shit, we missed the kid.
There's a kid in the house. Some bullshit's gonna happen, dude.
Bell, have you found the briefcase?
Fuck it here.
Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit! But his daughter's right in the bathroom. Is he really gonna do this shit with his daughter in the bathroom? That was supposed to happen, huh? Wait, but that was out of my control, though. That had to happen.
You allowed him to find you. I can't explain how he got to the material. But I brought him to him.
That makes this much less unpleasant. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague read it aloud.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Glitter. KGP's pockets are deeper.
Fine. Perseus has a large bounty on him.
Go fuck yourself. I've been sent to eliminate you. How long have you worked for Perseus? I'll just play off aggressive. I can't come off as I'm trying to interrogate him. He has all the power. Feel me? Oh, wait.
She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my thoughts. I will ask again. Who do you work for?
I ain't no snitch, nigga. What you mean? I ain't no snitch. There we go. Maybe I got caught, but it was all part of the plan. I wonder if there was a different ending there. Probably was. Holy shit, first episode's already starting off with a banger. Where is he? The fuck out of here. Tired of all your shit. Where is he? Oh, wait. Run it back. Run it back. Y'all don't want me to do this. It's the tundra. I get busy with the tundra. Oh. I get busy with the tundra. I'm just letting my teammate do the work. If I die, I swear to God, if I somehow...
went through there. Bell, take him out.
Right? Because I died before, because... I ain't have to kill him, but after all this shit, dude.
You did the right thing.
Yeah, I did the right thing. He deserved to fucking die.
I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of here.
But now I feel bad for killing him. This game, and I hate having a choice. It's terrible.
Volkov confirms their worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.